So let me show you how you can reset your Starlink router in less than 30 seconds. So you're going to unplug and plug the power plug for 6 number of counts. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So once you do this, your Starlink is going to reset. Now you can input the new SSID and password you want for your Starlink. Thank you guys.